Stephen McNeil and Megan Darrell have a knack for hitting clay targets. Both of the local residents shot 100 for 100 while capturing championships for marksmanship before they headed off for their first year of college. McNeil won a national title at the Grand American World Trap Shooting Championships in Sparta, Illinois, while Dara gained a state crown at the Pennsylvania Skeet Championships in McConnellstown, Huntington County. Both took the trophies in doubles, in which contestants fire two shots in rapid succession as two targets fly out of the trap or skeet houses. McNeil, who competed with the Lehigh Valley Scholastic Shooting Team while attending Weatherly Area High School, had hit 100 straight before in singles, but at the Grand American, he went perfect in doubles for the first time. In a shoot-off, McNeil didn't gain the overall title, but he did take home the Junior Gold Crown, which is for shooters in his age group of 18 to 23. Darrow entered against women and men, including her father, who also shot a perfect 100 for 100. In the shoot-off, though, she prevailed against her dad and the other men who had gone perfect in their first 100 shots, and she won the overall doubles title for 12-gauge shotgun. She attends Penn State Hazleton, while McNeil is at Doane University in Crete, North Nebraska, on a shooting scholarship.